Alright, y'all. Third reaction of the night. You know what I'm saying? Probably the last one, so I can get these edited and then done. You know what I'm saying? Uploaded. Then get some sleep, because I got work in about... I gotta get up for work in about 8 hours, so I don't want to be up too long, because I do need my sleep. We're gonna be reacting to Mo 3 and Murray in My Blood. You know what I'm saying? Rest in peace to Big Mo 3. Murray been growing on me, you know what I'm saying? So I got some high hopes for you in this one, Murray. You know what I'm saying? Mo 3, we already know he do his thing. So we ain't gonna waste too much time, because like I said, I gotta get some sleep. You know what I'm saying? So if y'all going to enjoy this video and y'all want to see me start posting on the regular, make sure y'all subscribe. We on the way to 200 subs. Make sure y'all hit that like button and spam down below in the comment section what other stuff y'all want to see me react to. I know I did the Trippie Redd and the Raw Wave reaction. They kind of be blocking stuff. I don't think Murray team really be blocking stuff. So y'all probably gonna see this one. I'll probably upload this one third. I don't know. Y'all gonna see it when y'all see it. So we gonna get straight into this and let's do this thing. Come on. Come on, go crazy, gang. See. Make sure nothing. Y'all see me look right there? It's cause I can see like my camera through my TV. So. Come on, go crazy. Ooh, on top.
Made a promise to my mama that I gotta be better than I was.
Better than I was.
To my granny, I'm a
angel, but this mother
shit be running through my blood. It's in my bloodline. Better hug your dog if you love him, cause I can't hug my own guy. Retaliate, we put him on.
We gotta run that whole thing back. So I need my water.
Made a promise to my mama that I gotta be better than I was.
Better than I was.
To my granny, I'm an angel, but this murder shit be running through my blood.
So my granny, I'm an angel.
In my bloodline, I hug your dog if you love him, cause I can't hug my own God.
That's what I heard. Better hug your dog if you love him, cause you love mine. I need to text my bro back in the rack. I've been trying to convince him to move out of the rack, but his family won't say that. He can't leave his family. So as long as my bro's straight, you know, so I done lost some people back in the rack. So I felt that bar. Oh shit, I'm fucking tired as fuck. Oh my god.
Hug your dog if you love him, cause I can't hug.
Hold on, let me. Since you wanna act stupid.
Hug my own guy. Retaliate, we put him up, little bitch, I slung guy. Locked in the cell, I got out of jail, and I still done crying. This why I still be in my feelings.
Why?
Maybe cause the bitch that I'm loving be acting different. Don't.
That's why I still be in my feelings. Maybe because the bitch that I love be acting different.
Respect the fact that I'm working on what we building. What? And I ain't forgot the pain. I'm just working on my forgiveness.
I ain't forgot the pain. I'm just working on my forgiveness. Oh my god.
Talk just working on my forgiveness. Section 8, I'm thugging. Got killers all in my trenches.
I like how Mo like doing all this stuff, you know, because I feel like this was like, they weren't able to like put all his stuff in the video, so. I like how Mo like doing his part for him, like acting.
I got action, get at me, this shit get wicked. Chop and flip him like a gymnast, yeah. Without no blindfold. Treat the op just like a surfboard, yeah. When I slide on,
the passion bear the fruit of everlasting.
Yeah, wow, I ain't think he was gonna come in like that.
I got action, get at me, this shit get wicked. Chop and flip him like a gymnast, yeah. Without no blindfold.
Treat the op just like a surfboard,
yeah. When I slide on,
the passion bear the fruit of everlasting shit. Tell me they love me, but they hate me. I'm the last they pick.
They just sound so good together.
I'm just like a surfboard, yeah.
Man, rest in peace, Mo, bruh. I would love it. I'd love to hear them do like a collab.
Without no blindfold, I'm just like a surfboard, yeah.
When come on,
I slide on, the passion bear the fruit of everlasting shit. Tell me they love me, but they hate me. I'm the last they pick. Under construction, cause destruction, what I'll always get. I whiff.
What is that?
Hate me, I'm the last they pick. Under construction, cause destruction, what I'll always get.
Under construction, cause destruction what I always get.
I went from selfless to selfish, they hating like a bitch.
I went from selfless to selfish, they hating like a
niggas will plot on your scheme on you. It's love to the beam on you, fuck you over when
it's love, niggas will plot on you, scheme on you. It's love to the beam on you.
Niggas will plot on your scheme on you. It's love to the beam on you, fuck you over when it's done. Still gon' say what they need from you. Ain't no
Fuck you over when it's done, but still gonna say what they need from you. He talking.
It's love to the beam when you fuck you over when it's done. Still gonna say what they need from you. Ain't no friends left to build with. Tools and hands, but we ain't building.
Ain't no friends left to build with. Tools and hands, but we ain't building. Oh my.
Ain't no friends left to build with. Tools and hands, but we ain't building. Damn. Niggas praying for my downfall, cause they know I got real shit. It's like hating is a fucking.
What'd he say? I'm sorry, I really got
praying for my downfall, cause they know I got real build with. Tools and hands, but we ain't building. Niggas praying for my downfall, cause they know I got real shit. It's like hating is a fucking way of life now. Talking down on my name, make
it feel like hating is a way of fucking life now. That's facts. I ain't gonna lie. And that's coming from somebody who do music.
My years, myself. Cause they know I, got real.
I feel like I got less hate on when I did shit when I didn't do shit.
Like hating is a fucking way of life now. Talking down on my name, make haters so proud.
Facts. 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 Like, I be arguing with my bro sometimes and they just be like, yo, music trash as fuck. For what? I don't be saying nothing to them for real, niggas. Just... Hey.
My name make haters so proud. Extra silent when I speak because my gun's loud. Preach a positive, but
extra silent when I speak because my gun's loud. He talk.
Preach a positive, but still won't put my guns down.
Preach the positive, but still won't put my gun down.
Preach the positive, but still won't put my guns down. I don't bang, you get banged. If you ever try to check this, feel like Moti for Shoji. Showing love to Texas on a song with my dog. I'm getting features from heaven. I'ma try to emulate.
On a song with my dog, I'm getting features from heaven. Oh my. Oh my God. This going on the playlist. You doing your, bro, I'm telling you, Moray is underrated. He's underrated.
Showing love to Texas on a song with my dog. I'm getting features from heaven. I'ma try to emulate you, but I know nobody better.
I'ma try to emulate you, but I know nobody better. That's his, Mo his idol, bro. Mo his idol, bro.
I'ma try to emulate you, but I know nobody better. Made a promise to my mama that I gotta be better than I was. But this murder shit be running through my blood.
My blood.
It's in my bloodline. Better hug your dog if you love him, cause I can't hug my own dog. Retaliate.
That shit hit so hard, bro. I got some bros I wanna text. I ain't gonna lie. That shit hit hard.
We put him up, little bitch. I slung on. Locked in the cell, I got out of jail, and I still done crime.
This shit hard, bro. Ray did his shit, bro. Mo always do his shit. I love Murray energy, bro. I love that nigga energy. I know a lot of people say, like, especially when he came out of, like, Quicksand and shit like that, a lot of people say he, like, a mini Raw Way. I kind of seen, especially when he dropped, like, his tape. What did he drop his tape? A couple months ago? Or was it last year? But when he dropped his tape, I think it was a couple months ago. And you can kind of see it on specific songs. But I feel like Murray Dude got his own sound. Now, because I think because he a chubby dude and he sang, people going to say that. But I think he Guru got his own sound. His own sound cold. Because I feel like Raw Wave is a lot about him talking about how he hurt. I feel like Murray talking about shit he been through. Now, Raw Wave do that too, you know what I'm saying? But it just, in my ear, it sound different, you know what I'm saying? He talk about, Raw Wave talk more about he hurt and how he feel like he's still down. But he do got the songs talking about him coming up. I feel like Murray is a lot of coming up, off the block, stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? So, but I fuck with the song. If y'all went out to enjoy the, I'll play it up. But if y'all went out to enjoy the song, make sure y'all hit that subscribe button.
But I know to keep my gun.
I love that song.
Bow, 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 bow.
That boy voice crazy. But if y'all want to enjoy this video, make sure y'all smash that subscribe button. Make sure y'all hit that like button down below. On the way to 200 subs, make sure y'all check out my track, Agony. I got a James video dropping for that. If y'all want to know what lyrics was for what, you know what I'm saying? And we about to get this shit edited so I can go to fuck to sleep. Indeed, we got to start it. All right.